decided to do that as well. So I'm just kind of blown away by some of the opportunities that I've had recently to travel, just because it's been a kind of a flexible time in my life where, and I'm living in Egypt, so I'm actually a lot closer to not black and white and choose